defend jobs at Legal & General.
I'm here today, and we're here today, to deliver this letter to the board of Legal & General, asking them to reconsider the proposal to close our site in Kingswood. This is going to impact 1,500 people's jobs, and more importantly, it's actually going to rip a hole in the Kingswood and Surrey economy to the tune of £21 million. We are asking the company to reconsider this proposal and work with Unite to save people's jobs and save our Kingswood.